Have you ever wondered why there's a port on the bottom of the Nintendo 64? It was for a product called the Nintendo 64 Disk Drive. The disk drive system and the games for it are really rare, but I happen to have one right here. This is called Mario Artist. It's kind of like the sequel to Mario Paint, where you can create animations, draw pictures, and even share them with friends online. And here's what the game looks like. Kind of like an old school floppy disk.